Hindi, malay, hindi ka po invite. Sorry, malay.
Pareho kayo manalo.
Sorry, malay, kasi hindi kita na-invite ng second question. Nag-appear na siya doon. Doon may talent din siya. Tapos dito sabi ko, wala akong budget, Richard. Hindi, okay lang. Basta co-host ako kasi baka maging issue na tinanggal mo ako after ng isang co-hosting mo. Baka maapektuhan daw yung career niya.
Ay, grabe.
Sabi ko, sige, kung libre, wala, wala.
Kaya pala ninalo siya ng shots. Ngayon, I have a question for Martin. Martin, what makes you our concert team this long? Dahil mo pa ang presidente after every 6 years, napapalitan.
30 years ba?
It's actually, I'm on my 34th year. In July, it'll be 34 years. Well, thank you. I don't know what ever made me concert king, but I'm proud to be whatever they call me, because it's a benchmark, it's a milestone, it's a peg, it's a guide, it's a compliment to be called concert king, but it's also another reminder that we have to really keep up the game, no? I think one of the reasons why I'm probably still in these concerts, even I ask myself when Anna gives me the offer, hey, you want to do a show with me again? Wow, sure. I'm so blessed. I'm so blessed to still have projects. I think it's the people I hang around with. It's the people around me that keep me there. I don't think I can take any credit for being here. But most of you here, the press, you can end my career with just a delete sign, right? Just press that delete and I'm gone. So I receive and accept and claim every blessing that I get, and I hang around with the right people, and I make, so far I've made a lot of good choices with my shows, and I try very hard not to take anything too seriously, like my age in the business. I don't think there is an expiration date. It's when you say that you've had enough, or when they say they've had enough of you. So far, for as long as there's a song for me to sing and a show to sing it in and people to sing it for, I will be here. Thank you.
According to you,